All right, this one should work pretty much the same way. So the negative, and I'm gonna do this one just a little bit different. So since we know if it's the square root of a negative, then I can just pull an I out, and then I got the square root of a positive number now, because the I represents that negative. But the 13 also, well, it's prime, so I can't factor that out anymore or simplify it any further.